today we're going to be doing Tabata. It's a 30-minute workout. We're going to work with 6 sets. Each set, we're going to repeat 4 times. Each set has 2 exercises. It's a 20-second on, 10 seconds off. High-intensity interval workout, which means give it all you got for 20 seconds. It's a small period of time, but you want it to be very high intensity. But first, we're going to start with our warm-up. So, when you're ready, let's do some hip first. You can do this walking too. And switch to hip openers. And side to side. Jumping jacks, four, three, two, one. two rounds on one leg, two rounds on the other one. We're doing single leg skips. One leg steps forward, one comes back. You're gonna come down, touch the floor, and then skip up, down, and up. Option here, you take the jump out, tap the ground, bring the knee up with control. Then, we're doing 20 seconds of mountain climbers. You're in a solid plank, abs are tight, glutes are squeezed in. The hands are in line with your shoulders, and then you do mountain climbers. Staying in a plank position, don't let yourself avoid using your abs by changing your hips. Okay, we go in about 15 seconds. Quitando la frase que nos vimos en secreto. Quizás fueron 6 o 7, no lo sé en concreto. Tenemos esa cosa. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Pero si fueron 7 y me quedo llegar a la octava. Baila mamá, porque no te mueves, dice todo y dice nada. Baila mamá, yo no quería tu culpa por pegarme la gana.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. One down, three to go. Stay on the same leg. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go.
Baby, we started something. The more
use your arms, push them up. Take a break. exercise. We have burpees. Jump or no jump, this is a halfway mark. So, you're jumping, jump up, jump out, back in, jump up. No jump, you step it out, step it in, come up, and do a calf raise. Then, we're doing sprinter sit-ups. You're gonna come down to the ground, everything straightens. You're gonna touch your opposite toe, the opposite hand, come up, down. Option here is to keep one leg touching the ground to make it easier. Okay, this is the halfway mark. We go in 10 seconds. 3, 2, 1.
Cuando se me trepa encima, cuando nos vemos, está escondidas. Sé que es prohibido, pero es que yo ya no quiero otra. Me vuelve loco cuando se quita la ropa. Busca una excusa, ella es tremenda loca. Siempre me manda vídeo mientras ella se toca. Ah, ah. Tengo la prueba y el delito. Tu conjunto favorito.
One down, three to go.
Una excusa pa' volver hoy.
3, 2, 1, let's go.
No le cuentes a nadie lo que sucedió. ¿Qué pasó? Te olvidaste la ropa interior, mi amor. No le cuentes a nadie lo que sucedió. Tienes algo que deja loco, loca, pero me encanta. Soy fan de tus movimientos. Ven, quítame las ganas. Vete a mi casita en verano, donde comemos, fumamos. Deja que suba la temperatura. Y si tú quieres conmigo, aunque no sé ni tu apellido, sígueme.
You got this.
Yeah, you know.
more. Exercise A, we have squat jumps. Option here, squat with a heel raise. Then we come down on the ground.
We do shoulder taps. Option, on your knees. You're on your knees, make sure that your hip is aligned with your knee and you're not doing this. Okay.
Woo. Still have 30 seconds to recover. First exercise, we're gonna do high knees. Option here, Just raise the knee with no jump. Still use your arms and your abs. Then, second exercise. We have push-ups. On your toes or on your knees. Come down and come up. Still have about 30 seconds of rest. Feel recovered, sidestep or light jog. What are you doing, crazy? 15 seconds.
Your knees,
and you're gonna come up to a squat, then back down to your knees. Keep switching which knee you start with. Then, down on the ground, we're doing rainbows. So you're gonna start with both feet on one side of your mat, then you're gonna pick them up, move them to the other side. Tap and move, so you're doing a rainbow with your legs. Okay, we start in 30 seconds. Last 4 minutes of work.
Good job, we're gonna stretch. Come up.
breathing through your mouth. Reverse the circle. Take control of your breathing again. Good job. Now let's go into quad stretch. Knees are aligned, hips are aligned, and then you bring your leg as close to your butt as you can. And you're gonna twist that knee over to the other side and keep that stretch. You're gonna feel it in the side of your leg. Good job, now straighten out again. And now push your leg back a little. Keep your upper body straight and forward. Good job, let's go figure four. Again, both seat bones are aligned, facing down. Hips are aligned, not one climbing up. Step that foot over, IT band stretch. Again, make sure your hips are aligned. Good job. Come to the edge of your mat. Walk yourself down onto downward dog and pedal your heels. Push the mat away from you. Then you're going to bring one leg up. Pigeon pose. Come down to your elbows for a deeper stretch. Now step through with one leg, then bring the knee down, hip flexor stretch, squeeze the glute of the leg that's back. Once you've found your position, shoulder stretch, move the wrist around, make sure the shoulder that you're stretching is down away from your ear. And tricep stretch.
Poniendo la oreja en una caracola.
Stretch up, make yourself taller, and exhale. Thank you guys so much for joining me today for Tabata workout. I'll see you next time.